Welcome to the Bronx, the home of the Yankees, the birth of hip-hop, and a black Spades.
The biggest, most notorious, and feared gang in New York City, Black Spades.
They plow!
We have black Spades, young Spades, baby Spades, rapid Spades, outlaw Spades, white Spades, savage Spades. There's so many Spades we have back then.
We had our Spades jacket, the denim jacket back in the days. We cut the sleeves off. Some of them will have the heart, some will have the skull, some will have the dagger in the spade.
So I had the spade with the dagger through, with the blood dripping off, with the red colors, and the jacket probably was about 5 pounds.
I had a full collar on mine. Right, I had red, black, and green because I was real militant.
We wore the Glory Stomper boots. We also had a crew that did the boot dance.
And guys had different colorful names. Roach, Lampshade, Bullet.
Call me Itchy when the cops come, all right? Don't call me Bruce.
Every day they used to come around to school. They used to draft people, used to beat up people, you know? And I used to run. And I was gone.
If you was known to be a black Spade, it was like, yo, you hands off. Yo, you like a on guard father status.
No fear, we had to fight. Simple as that. But we didn't start shit. We finished shit.
If you didn't have a knuckle game, don't join the game.
We lived in such a close proximity to each other. You have a black spade here and turn around the corner, go right across the street, and there's a sinner or imperial bachelor or something across the street. And if your bodega was on that side of the street, you had to go over there and get what you needed.
They're going to tell you to come through that area, and they tell it to turn your colors, and you don't turn your colors.
The black spade, we wasn't turning our jackets for nobody.
Me? I just had to take that whooping. We fighting. I fighting through that block. I went home with nose bloody and bent out of shape, lip busted and woods up like. I went home busted up a lot too now. But I fought.
Of course, we didn't get along with the white gangs at all because there's a time when we used to couldn't go through off Avenue. You know, they was attacking innocent black kids.
Kill that nigger. Kill that nigger. And the thing is, it's funny, they would chase us right to the border.
Yeah, and that's it.
As soon as you got. You knew you were safe if you crossed over, because they wouldn't go past. But if you got caught up there,
you got problems.
You had to fight your way out.
For the Spades, it was all about unity and mobility, moving up. When they switch hands, they morph into a whole different Spade. It wasn't the Spade that we envisioned.